would do to you. Hi, Boss Jen. Hello. Happy birthday.
Uy, hindi birthday to. Ano pa ba?
I'm sorry?
Hindi birthday to.
For ano ba lang?
Sa wedding to ni Miss Jane.
Wedding?
Oo.
Si Boss Jen?
Oo.
Ikakasal?
Oo, hindi ka updated.
Ano naman? Well, anyways. No, just kidding. Hi, Boss Jen. Yun. Best wishes. Congratulations. So, welcome to the new chapter of your life. And advice is, just always put God in the center of your relationship. So, ayun lang. Thank you.
Hi, Jen. Sorry. I'm running out of words to say. Just best wishes now that you're getting married. I know, kaya mo yan. Okay. Kala ko nga, medyo tatanda ng dalaga eh. Hindi pala. Okay. Sad to say, hindi lang ako makakarating sa special day mo. But don't worry. Wala man ako doon, pero yung spirit ko nandun, mafe-feel mo pa rin ako. Just a bit of advice, just be a good wife and be a good mother to your upcoming daughter or a son. Okay, kaya lang medyo bilis-bilisan lang, sana makabutan ko pa. Okay, yun lang po. Bye-bye. Best wishes. Hope you'll be happy sa ano mo, sa wedding day. Okay.
Hey boss, your big day is approaching, your wedding, and I'm truly happy to this new chapter of your life. I got no idea about being married yet, but all I know that this will surely be mixed up everything. And I have here, boss, few things about rules to happy marriage. So I'm gonna read it for you. First, never both be angry at the same time. Second, never yell at each other unless the house is on fire. Third, if one of you has to win an argument, let it be your mate. Fourth, if you have to criticize, do it lovingly. Fifth, never bring up mistakes of the past. Sixth, neglect the whole world rather than each other. Seventh, never go to sleep with an argument unsettled. Eighth, at least once every day, try to say one kind or complimentary thing to your life's partner. And the last thing is, when you have done something wrong, be ready to admit it and ask for forgiveness. That's it, boss!
Mag-cook sa sarili ko. Okay na?
Okay na.
Naka-record na?
Naka-record na.
Okay. Hi, Miss Jen! Congratulations and best wishes! May you have a very happy and loving marriage. Tapos sana post-post kayo sa Facebook, no? Para makasubaybay naman kami sa love life mo yan. Mas maging sweet kayo, holding hands ng konti. Di gaya nung nakita namin kayo sa Glorieta, parang hindi kayo magkakilala. Hindi ko kalahin kakasal kayo. Yun lang, happy wedding ulit, Miss Jen. Congratulations, best wishes mo.
Hi, Miss Jen. Thank you so much for being a good supervisor and very patient with me in a sense that you always there to understand whenever I make mistakes. And I wish you all the best and good luck for your marriage. Thank you so much. I love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Jen. Congrats and best wishes. You will finally tie the knot this coming December and enjoy that special day. And don't forget, yung pasalubong ko, lechon Cebu with sibuyas na onion, ha? Huwag makalimutan. Sige, ciao!
Hi, Jen! Wala ako masyadong masabi. So, I just want to make it simple for you. I just want to thank you so much for being kind and a very good mentor to me. I'm very grateful with that. And ano ba yan? Kaya dito, EOP pa. Baka ma-accuracy pa ako. So, I just want to make it short. Yun lang. I just want to congratulate you with your wedding. Congratulations to the both of you, and hopefully, God bless on your wedding day as well as all throughout your life. May you live a long life with your husband, as well as, daming as well. yun lang naman sa akin. Just enjoy your life, the both of you. So, Thank you so much, and I hope you'll enjoy our bridal shower preparation. Have a great day. Bye.
So, good evening, guys. So, first of all, congrats ko lang si Jen. Miss Jen, congratulations. Kakasal ka na. Ang saya ko nung una ko narinig kasi saksi ako eh. Saksi ako ng pag-iibigan nilang dalawa ni Juge. Matagal naman magkilala ni Jen, Mark. Tagal kami, best friend kami nun eh. Sa akin, naglalabas ng sama ng loob yung si Jen pag may problema sa ni Juge. Saksi ako nung nagliligawan pa lang sila. So, nung una, sabi ko, may pag-asa. Hindi ko talaga akalain na, alam mo, magtatagal hanggang ikakasal sila eh. Pag may problema, sabi ko, maayos din yan. So, I'm very happy. As in happy. Kasi magkakatuluyan na sila. So, sa nalalapit yung pag-iisang dibdiba, taus-puso akong na ipapahayag ang aking mga kahilingan na maganda para sa inyong dalawa. Sa inyong dalawa as couple. So, congratulations. Best wishes. So, best wishes sa'yo, Bessie Jen. Congratulations.
Sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. Haven't held you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful.